At the end of this edition of Plasser and Theurer Aktuell TV, let's take a look at the IAF, International Exhibition for Track Technology. This extremely important event was held for the third time in Münster, Germany, and again set new records.
Over 25,000 visitors found their way to the exhibition and were not disappointed. 177 exhibitors from 15 nations presented their latest technologies on an exhibition area of more than 23,000 square meters. Plasser and Theurer's presentation was focused on the concept of further improving quality and cost efficiency by developing combined machine systems and through optimal coordination of the work sequences. A real eye-catcher was certainly the 0916 CSM owned by a Japanese company. The sound protection walls at the sides were covered with huge, colourful photos of Alpine landscapes.